Welcome to episode one of Recession Recipes.
Let's do this.
We're gonna pick up some garlic, lemon, pasta, sunflower seeds, frozen spinach, and kale. Total 941. We're gonna start by blanching that spinach, kale, and garlic in boiling water, and then transfer it to a blender. Put on that pasta, then back to the blender with some spices, sunflower seeds, pasta water, and yes, some lemon juice. So blender up. You've got a delicious, nourishing meal here for under $2.50 per serving.